The following contest is a tables match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Tribal Chief is here.
And we may have no other option but to acknowledge him.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
3+ years at the top of WWE for this man. Nobody has been able to defeat the Tribal Chief.
A reign of epic proportions. Dozens have tried. Dozens have failed.
Think about this. Hall of Famers, main eventers, crossover stars. None of them have been able to defeat Roman Reigns.
You can love him, or you can hate him, but you must acknowledge him.
A certified GOAT, competing at his all-time best. Reigns is now an unstoppable force.
Here comes the street champion.
The champion, representing the Bloodline. From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Solo Sikoa.
A man of very few words, Solo prefers to let his fists do all the talking.
You talk about intimidation factor. Solo has this entire arena feeling uneasy right now.
You know, guys, as talented as this superstar is, I think ambition might have clouded his judgment.
Reigns is in God mode as we speak. We're expecting a tremendous matchup here with the undisputed Universal Championship on the line.
This is the moment it's all come down to. There is no bigger moment than when you're fighting for this title. All those years of blood, sweat, and tears culminating in this championship match.
And don't think for a second the blood, sweat, and tears have stopped flowing from either of these men.
Oh, man, what a hit. Just disrespectful.
A huge show of disrespect by the challenger, and the ire of the champ has to be raised. Kick to the gut, and a big right hand.
Corey, what is the best way for a superstar to avoid going through a table here?
You gotta be quick, and you have to be aware, because you can go through a table at any time. To that end, you always need to know where the tables have been set up and avoid making mistakes in that area.
From the top! Oh, huge miss there. capitalizing on Sikoa's mistake. Headbutt to the back of the neck. Kick to the stomach.
Going right in the solar plexus.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
He is setting up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
Oops, chucked that chair right at him.
Great reversal. Taking this to the floor. He's back into the ring. Oh my God, steel chair!
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Matt turns it around for Solo.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's setting the table up.
This won't end well.
Big, big back body drop.
What elevation.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Solo's really on top.
Rearing way back.
Boom! Samoan spike. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands.
He's heading back to the ring. Ooh, a vicious shot right to the dome.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Toes underneath the ring, he just acted like the one that ensures splinters. Turning the tables. Oh, clothesline.
The steps connect. That hurt me just once.
And back in the ring we go. And he's taking this to the outside now. Clothesline!
That's using your head. Good job. Didn't need to counter into anything pretty, just a clubbing blow.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Kendo stick to the skull.
Sikoa showing plenty of intensity here.
Roman's being picked up. One wicked attack after another.
Roman managing to get some control back now.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Oh, man, I'm not liking the look of this.
Was trademark.
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
Yeah, gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Any chance the table will be set up for a lovely spread? Never mind. That never happens. Somebody's likely going through it.
Can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale. Ooh, oh, I hope they back up. They're getting too close for comfort.
Oh, no one's paying attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
boom, right to the jaw.
You can pick up your teeth in section 112. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Big overhand.
We've seen epic battles before, but this is going to a whole nother level.
These competitors just keep raising the stakes, keep pushing their limits.
The better part of valor. Climbs back inside. Oh, takes a big clean hit from the table. Boom, what impact. Momentum clearly on the side of Sokoa.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Oh no, he's in the line of danger now.
They got it! New champ! What a moment!
Introducing the table to a match always delivers in this business. Take a look.
Here is your winner.
One reign ends and another begins.
Safe to say, things did not